A few weeks back, we broke the story of Tyra Banks not returning to her super popular reality modeling competition, America's Next Top Model. But now it seems to all make sense because the highly successful Fierce Up supermodel and Smize goddess is now a professor at Stanford University in California. Class is in session. The business and media maven will teach as a guest lecturer for the MBA students co-teaching a course on personal branding. Ooh, I would love to be in the front and center for a class like this. Banks, who has over 17 million followers on Instagram and Twitter combined, knows more than a thing or two about personal branding. The former Victoria's Secret muse will begin her teachings next May and will co-instruct alongside Allison D. Kugler, a media consultant by profession and MBA management lecturer at Stanford. I hope students are ready for Ms. Tyra Banks, honey, because she did not come to play. Her first class will hold 25 MBA students and will begin with a video project titled Project You, Building and Extending Your Personal Brand. According to Forbes, the class's objective is to teach how to endure the ups and downs of being a business leader. Although we know Banks is full of energy and is very entertaining, she also noted that although the course will be fun, she's not messing around. I wonder if that means she's gonna be a little strict. I'm not sure, but she did tell Wall Street Journal that if I see somebody not paying attention, I'm gonna call on them. She wants to keep people off their phones, but also give them the opportunity to use it for Twitter purposes only. I wonder if Tyra will offer a course in the history of the Smize and how to be fierce and stay snatched all day. Anywho, how many of you all will be enrolling in Professor Banks' personal branding class? Make sure you drop a comment below or tweet us by using the hashtag BETBreaks. For more on this story, make sure you log on to BET.com. I'm Amanda Booz, and this is BET Breaks, the one and only place to get the latest in entertainment news.